Welcome to the Hank Cisco Show. Ladies and gentlemen, we're here at the Hank Cisco Arena up in Oaks. And I want you to meet the two co-owners of this beautiful gymnasium, which you'll see. We're going to take a little tour of it. There'll be a boxing bout here on February 1st, the first bout. So we're right here in the ring where the action's going to be. So I want you to meet first. Tell me your name and who you are and what you do.
Hey, Hank. Thank you very much. Rob Turner. I've known Hank Cisco for about 10 years. And Chris and I are partners in Sports Extreme, and we're very, very proud to have Hank a part of this, and hope everybody comes out to our show February 1st.
Chris, great. Okay. How about you?
Hi, my name is Rob. Rob came to my house one day and asked me if I wanted to be a part of something. Never in my wildest dreams it would be, and I thought it would be this beautiful. So I'm proud to have Hank here also, and I'm hoping this place is going to be incredible. Right. Thank you.
Right. Okay, thank you. So now we're going to interview some of the fighters. There's going to be a fight on the 19th of January. It's a celebrity bout, and you're going to meet the fighters, and they will explain and who they're going to fight. Okay, so let's move on to the next one. Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to introduce you to three of the fighters that are going to be fighting on the 19th of January in Broomall. Okay, now. Tell me what your name is and who you're going to fight.
My name is Justice from Chio in the Morning Show. I'm going to be fighting Danny Bonaducci.
And who is he?
He's some has-been from the Partridge family.
You going to beat him up?
I'm going to destroy his steroid-taking ass.
Oh, yeah.
Can I say that?
Yeah. Well, how much you weigh?
Right now, I weigh 207. When I started, I was 230.
207?
I started, I was 230. I've lost, you know,
what's
23.
He heavyweight?
No, he's short. He's 5'6", 170. I'm going to destroy him.
Okay.
It won't even be close.
Right.
Yeah, come on down. Get to see reality stars get beat up.
Okay. Now, tell me who you are.
I'm Dave Cruz from the 95.7 Ben FM Morning Show. And I get.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. You listen to my show every morning?
What's the name?
Or are you busy?
No.
Are you busy listening to him on Chio?
No, I got an excuse. I
understand. 95.7 Ben FM.
Okay. And you're a disc jockey?
Yeah.
Do
yeah.
you sing?
Yeah, no, not at all.
Who are you going to find?
No. Vi Sikahema from NBC 10 Sports.
Another radio announcer?
TV guy. Yeah, he used to be kick returner for the Eagles.
Right, the TV guys don't like radio
yeah.
guys?
Yeah, exactly.
Right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I didn't know
He used to be kind of a football player. He's a kick returner.
Oh, okay.
Doesn't really count, but close enough.
Are you in training?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You think you can beat him?
Oh, I know I can beat him. The dude's only like 5'3".
Let me see your favorite punch.
My favorite punch?
Yeah. Not me.
Okay.
Shadowbox.
Okay. I'm like, all right, let's...
Yeah. All right, let me see. Let me take a pose.
Are you sure? What do you want?
Take a
pose.
Do
you want a vicious uppercut or what?
Yeah, right. Okay.
Oh, wow. Oh, gone. Do you see him? Right out of the ring.
Okay, now we've got... Man, what do we got over here?
Bunch of tattoos. Frost, also from 96.5.
And where are you from?
I'm from New Jersey.
Are you a disc jockey too?
Yes, sir.
What's the name of it?
Frost.
Fraud.
I was... Frost, as in Frosty the Snowman without the Y.
Okay.
I'm fighting a man named The Franchise on the undercard.
Apparently.
No, I do not.
And who are you going to fight, you say?
The Franchise? I'm taking the name, though. Frost the Franchise after this. I'm stealing his whole business.
don't you sing?
No, I do not.
You don't sing.
No.
Fight. Let me see your favorite pose.
My favorite pose?
Yeah.
Pretty for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Woo!
Okay.
You know,
I might come out of I might come out of retirement here.
Uh-oh.
All right, let me see what the tattoo's here so I'll know who you are.
Very religious.
What's this? Whoa.
Very religious.
What's this over here?
We have the Wait,
it says here. It says here, grant me the
serenity
to
accept the things I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference.
Is that going to help you when you get in a ring?
Definitely it does.
You better be in shape.
I will. I'm trying.
You know, there was a priest and a rabbi sitting at ringside, and one guy was blessing himself, and the rabbi says, is that going to help me? He says, it ain't going to help if you don't know how to fight. Okay? So look, I'm going to be looking forward now. That's going to be... On the 19th, okay?
Yes.
And who else is going to fight? Is somebody from...
This is all you really need to know about.
Huh?
Yeah.
This is really all you need to know about.
He's fighting
That's
the guy
I'm taking
10.
On.
You're
yeah.
fighting the guy from Channel 10?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
He's a heavyweight.
Oh, he's a little dude. He's like this tall. Take longer to run around him than jump over him.
You sure?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Who's fighting the guy from the TV station?
I'm fighting... both of them are short. Vysika Hem is short, and I'm fighting...
Who's fighting him?
Him.
I got him.
That's this guy.
Yeah.
You're fighting him.
Here now, the guy he's fighting, Bonaducci.
Well, he's bigger than you. He's a
football player. He's actually a life-size picture of Danny Bonaducci.
All right. All right, let's do a little shadow box. Let's move around a little bit here.
Let's
see it move. Yeah. No, no, don't shout about it.
Come on. I can.
Go ahead. Let me see it move around a little bit. Move around. Go ahead. All right. That's it.
Can I? Can we fight you?
Go ahead.
Get him.
It's a three-way fight.
Right.
I can really.
Whoa, that's almost hit him. Okay. All right, let's give him a big hand here. Okay. Thank you. Okay, and keep in shape. Thanks a lot.
Keep in shape.
Thanks a lot. Okay, what's this here over here? What's that for?
That's a dragon eye. It's okay. A dragon within.
And what's this over here?
That says SJE.
All right, and you refuse to take your shirt off because that's going to be the surprise at night of the fight.
Exactly.
So if you want to see his chest, you'll have to come to the fight. Okay? I don't know what you got hiding there. Okay.
He's got three nipples.
All right. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. Now we're going to talk to a couple other people here. All righty. So thanks a lot, fellas.
Thanks again, man.
Lots of luck.
It's
an
honor.
Keep bobbing and weaving. Here we are right here at the Hank Cisco Arena in the middle ring. The ring, there will be a fight here on February 1st, an amateur fight. The first fight will be held here in Oaks. Okay, now, we have good media coverage, and we have a couple editors here from the newspapers in the area. Now, the editor, Northtown Times Herald, Stan Husky. All right, Stan, tell me something about what do you think of this place?
I think it looks fantastic. It's a good-sized gym. I think you can get a lot of people in here. I'm looking forward to it.
Right. How about you? Can you be one of the celebrities? We got some radio guys. You got TV. How about?
I'm going to be a celebrity, not participant. I'm going to be a celebrity audience member.
Okay.
Well, you'll give me my ringside seat, won't you, since this is the Hank Cisco. Okay.
Okay. All right. Now, we also have editor of the Montgomery Publishing Company. That's 15 weekly newspapers. Okay. Mike Marsh.
Hi, Hank. How you doing?
All right. Okay. What do you think of this place?
I don't know why I'm here. I'm just here because you're buying me lunch, right?
Yeah. I got hoagies.
Yeah, hoagies. That's the only reason I'm here, Hank.
Okay.
But congratulations. Now you got a building named after you, huh?
Okay. So we're going to come here. It's going to be a fight here. It's also going to be a celebrity fight here.
You know any of these guys?
Huh?
You know any of these guys?
Yeah, well, one guy, he came up by the camp. And the other guy, he fought Springboard McTack. The other guy, he fought Joe Mushroom. They got some real guys. One guy, Joe Mushroom, he come up overnight.
Well said.
But other than that, listen, I want to thank you. I got good support from the news media. That's the Times Herald and also the Montgomery Publishing Company. So thank you very much.
You're welcome.
And we'll be here at ringside, okay?
Be here at ringside.
All righty. How about your son? He's a boxer.
Well, my oldest stepson does a little MMA. Yes.
Well, you think maybe he can shape for this?
Well, I don't know. He's back in school now. We want to make sure he pays attention to what he's doing in school before he starts fighting again.
Maybe
once summer rolls around.
Okay. Okay. Good. We'll look forward to that. Okay. Thank you. Okay, now I want to introduce you to another gentleman that's going to be here at ringside, and it's also going to be giving a little publicity about the show coming on here February 1st, and also a celebrity bout that's going to be held on the 19th of January. All right, tell me your name and what do you do?
My name is Ronaldo Garcia. I'm the editor for La Voz, the Spanish paper in Norristown.
In Norristown, Times Herald.
Right? Yeah,
You work out of the Times Herald.
Yes,
right?
I do, yep.
You're a sports fan, right?
Yeah.
You're
baseball, yeah.
You ever box?
Not professional, you know.
No,
no.
Right.
Well, little martial arts, yeah, but not
okay,
boxing.
What do you think of this place?
Oh, this place looks really nice.
Yeah.
It looks like it's ready for however many people. They were telling me about 1,000 people in here. That's
yeah.
A lot of
we'll
people.
We're gonna get them.
Yeah.
Okay, Stan. I'm gonna get you in shape so you can be.
You're gonna get me in shape.
Why don't
you gonna get me in shape to sit and watch. That's what you're gonna get me in shape to do.
Why don't we get a celebrity boxing with the newspapers and the TV guys? You know, TV, radio.
I'll do that.
Who are you gonna bring down? Who could we get down here?
No,
bring down.
We're gonna go to the Philadelphia guys. We'll get to the Philadelphia guys.
Well, you know who? I'll take on Deanna Durrani. That's who I'll take on.
Okay, listen, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna be. Let everybody take a pose, okay? Take a pose. Ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Alabanza. Okay. Thank you very much. All right. Now we're going to take a little tour here. What we got? Where's the...
Hey, we're right here at the Hank Cisco Arena, and one of the owners of the arena, beautiful building here, and everybody's been, you know, really complimenting of what a beautiful building, and it's ready to roll with a lot of enthusiasm here. So,
Rob, tell me, I understand now you got some people here that are going to hook up with. Right?
Yeah, we're talking to your grandson Anthony and his fiance, and they have a wellness center in Collegeville, and you know, we've been talking back and forth. We're going to sit down and see if we can hash out all the details and welcome them to bring their energy and their knowledge into our center. It'll work perfect with the boxing and what we offer here. So it's great.
In other words, we get aches and pains or so, they're the ones that can do it, okay? Absolutely. All right, now, tell me all about it. Now, tell me who you are and what you do.
Okay, I'm Christina Falcon. I'm the chiropractor at Total Body Wellness, and we're in Trapp, located right on Main Street. And this is Anthony Morano. He's going to be doing the exercise therapy. I'll let him talk about that.
Anthony is my grandson, and he's a former Marine, put 4 years in the Marines, and after he got out of the Marines, he did 4 years at Temple University and graduated, and now he's in business together here in Collegeville. So tell me what you do up there.
Well, we're going to be, you know, like we said, we're just kind of starting out. We got into a new building, and we got Dr. Falcon over here is a chiropractor. We got massage therapy. I'll be taking exercise therapy. We're going to touch on nutrition, and then, you know, we're looking forward to teaming up here and, you know, trading energies, and, you know, it's going to be good for everyone, I think.
I always say that my grandson looks like Rocky, okay?
So, hey, but let me hear you say Adrian.
How about
Adrian? Okay, so lots of luck in your business, and they just got engaged, okay?
Oh,
to
man.
And there they are. So
let me see a kiss on camera.
Woo! Okay. All right. Thank you. Now we're going to tour around here and talk to some of the other people out on the floor.
Get right in the stomach, hard as you can. Seriously, hit him! Hit him!
That's right. We're right here at the Hank Cisco Arena, and here to support this opening press conference of the gymnasium. It's a local businessman in Norristown. He come up here. He has an interest in boxing, and I just wanted to say, what do you think of this place as a
developer? This is a terrific venue, and it's really in the backyard of Norristown. I'm really, really hyped up about this, Hank. I think it's terrific. I think it's great they're putting your name on it.
Well,
what better of a name can you put on something like this? But I really wish these guys lots of luck. I think it's a great place.
Well, I know you're a good sports fan and a boxing fan, so okay, I'll see you at the fight.
Thank you so much.
All right, I'm going to go over and work out a little bit and see if I can still go a couple rounds, okay?
Fighters are going to train on ShopRite Hoagies.
Yeah!
Okay. Very good. And everybody at the press conference gets a hoagie. Everybody gets a hoagie.
Oh, it's like Oprah's show. Everybody in the audience gets something. You got a hoagie. Hey, you want a hoagie? Hey, you got a hoagie.
Thank you, ShopRite.
You can't be eating hoagies when you're in training.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks a lot for watching the show here, and hope to see you at ringside. And this beautiful, beautiful gymnasium, and it's an honor to have this boxing area named the Hank Cisco Arena. So I want to thank you very much, and everybody's in good spirits, and it's a great addition to the Norristown area. So until we meet again, keep bobbing and weaving, slipping and sliding, and alabanza, that means to the belly. Thank you, and off we go. Thank you. Bow.